Hello guys, I'm Jaspreet and I'm back with another video. This time we will be playing WWE 2K20 on my HP Pavilion Gaming 15 2020 edition. This beast is equipped with Ryzen 5 4600H, GTX 1650, 8GB of DDR4 RAM, and originally this came with 1TB of hard disk, but I have added an additional 512GB of NVMe SSD. So first of all, we'll check the settings. We are playing at everything maxed out, like there are many settings. VSync is off, 1920x1080. Shadows, let's turn on the shadows, I think. Yep, FXSA on. Texture quality high, it's at the highest. Audio density 100. Depth of field on and motion blur off. Let's now just jump into a game, jump into a match actually. So let me turn on the volume. We'll just play a normal match. I'm going to play with Roman Reigns. And let's just randomize this. And whatever it comes now, it will be fine. 1, 2, 3. No. Okay, let's go with Triple H. Yep. I lied basically there. It won't be final, but we settled for Triple H anyways. By no means I'm perfect in this game. Like, I don't know much combos, but I know pretty much basic moves, so that will what I will use. That is what I will use actually. Okay, that is a terrible start. Now I won't speak much, I'll play. I need to get out from his momentum. Okay, here we go. Now it's my turn to attack on Triple H. Oh! That was planned, I think. I wanted to hit referee, to be honest. This is CPU clock, this is CPU temp, and this is GPU temp, and these are the frames per second. And I got hit. Nice. I want to get out. I. You have to press actually I to get out. I'm getting out of the ring. Let's see.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this
no
arena.
No way.
Bam! Suplex! Triple H.
I think he will not reach. Oh shit. That was cool.
Taking on some offense. We expected as much.
Okay, that's bad. I still haven't figured out like how to get out of the locks, like submission moves and all this stuff, but that is one thing that I haven't figured out yet. It's cold. It's pretty cold, to be honest.
A striking blow.
And that too affects the temperature, to be honest.
Right,
like, to a great degree. Damn, that was nice. Okay, that was miscalculated. No, don't go to the corner. No, I'm stuck right there. Also, guys, thank you for 100 subs. I just, like, it just updated 2-3 minutes ago. And I just checked, I was like real happy. Thank you guys. I said I want to like achieve 100 subs before New Year, and it's not even Christmas and you guys did that. I love you guys. Thank you. Like, seriously, thank you. Okay. That's... we got out again. I want to just... let's see if we can perform a signature move. Okay. Hold J&K. Let's see. Hope it doesn't reverse this. Okay. I was worried about this. And I told you. Triple H is a nice... like... he got some moves. Pedigree. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was just barely. I just got out of barely, like, it was this close. I can't do anything right now. Ah, shit, yaar. That wasn't good. Not again. I need to get out. I suck. Let's see if we can win it at win or not. I don't have high hopes right now. Let's just spin. Okay. He just kicked out at one. Like, he's strong, obviously. Let's see if we can do a signature move. Actually, I was adjusting the brightness a little bit. There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole. Oh, Corey, get over there. I got right to the gut. We got to cover. Okay. Oh, I lost. Never mind. We just restart this match. Or should I change the character? Let's change the character, I think. Exit. I'll play with Undertaker. Okay, 90, 80, 88. Okay. I'll go with Mark Henry, I think. Let's go with Mark Henry. To be honest, I don't like the graphics of this game. like not, they are nice, but they are still like 2-3 years back. Like, they just refuse to update the game. So the graphics are similar to 2K18, 2K19, and obviously, like, there isn't much change, to be honest, in all the games. Okay, I don't want to lose. I told you I haven't figured it out, so I just have to restart this match. I need to figure out how to get off of the submission moves.
A shot at the Undertaker is a shot at WWE history, but the Phenom is a far from average opponent. Incredible strength and supernatural resilience make him maybe the toughest competitor we've ever seen.
Can I pick him up? Okay. Damn, Undertaker is strong.
Stars are out tonight. Well, thank you for noticing, but I work next to you all the time, Cole. You can stop being starstruck. Looks like the Undertaker is on the move, guys. Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
That wasn't planned. Hitting referee in this match, I didn't intend it to do that. But okay, never mind. I need to get out. Damn, that was nice. Oh no 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 no.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. He's taking it up top.
No, I don't. I just...
Big punch!
Let's...
You have to wonder about the mental state of the superstar.
Show off a little bit.
Tries to match power with Mark Henry.
Okay, wrong timing.
Yourself on the fast track.
Not again. Shit. I lost this match.
The Grim Reaper of WWE, The Undertaker, is ready to collect another wayward soul. Few men have found success in the ring against the Dead Man, but many, many more have been broken and laid to rest. And we're coming live from Los Angeles. I can smell the dead.
I'll win this. That's for sure. I'm going to win this.
Bollywood superstar like you, Corey. That's true. It's a gift very few are blessed with. Many WWE superstars in the locker room today grew up watching The Undertaker's big matches. Does knowing your opponent that well provide an edge? I think it does, Byron. Pros study each other's tape. Look for weaknesses they can capitalize on. The issue is I'm not sure the Phenom has any weaknesses. You can watch highlight reels all night, but until you actually get taken for that last ride or feel the pulse of a tombstone pile driver, you have no idea what you're in for. Education is no substitute for experience when it comes to the Dead Man. He's taking it up tough.
Let's get back in the ring. Things are not looking good right now for me.
Saw that that one coming. All right, trying to leg into him. Belly to belly. That was impressive. He made the attack. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Clothesline! Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Ah, shit.
Elbow right to the back of the neck. Oops.
Okay, I know this move. Damn, that's the most awesome move in the WWE. Now he'll just jump on him, his arm. Damn. Let's just spin and see what happens. I don't think we can pin right now, that it will be successful. I know it. I knew it. Get up, Undertaker, get up. He will attack from the behind. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. I... Damn it. That's not my mistake here. That's not my mistake.
This is nothing short of amazing. The Undertaker has changed his assault here and keeps climbing to the top. Going to the top, high risk.
The times aren't that high because the game isn't demanding, and you might have noticed that CPU is fluctuating between 4000 and like 21. That's because the game isn't demanding much from the CPU, so that it just automatically adjusts. If you want to play this game, just don't worry. This laptop will handle it fine. Okay. That.
Mark Henry has never been shy about expressing himself.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Boom! Massive headbutt. Will he be victorious? He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Mark Henry, the world's strongest man.
Okay, I think we lost this match, so let's just mute the volume and let me do the outro. So guys, that was it for this video, and you saw how well the game performs on this laptop. Like, it's pretty much logged at 60 fps, so you shouldn't be worried about this game. This game will run just fine on your laptop. And that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and make sure to subscribe to the channel if you aren't. And if you like this video, like the video. If you didn't like this video, you can obviously dislike this video. And that's it from me. I hope to see you in the next video soon. And peace. Bye.